Either way, that being said, as a result, what happens is that the setup I have picked is different than the traditional setup. You still got Vulcan, because that thing is really, really OP. There's nothing that can take out crowds quite like it. But hounds for their ult. So instead of Hellcrows and Vulcan, it's Vulcan and hounds. And then you still get the ghost rounds, because otherwise the Vulcan's kind of not as useful. But instead of Last Breath or Ultimate Sovereignty, I'm going Unyielding Fury. That way I can't dip below the, I think it's four times. Let me double check that real quick. Yeah, you can never drop below four times. Which basically makes it so that as long as you're at least somewhat hitting enemies, you're just going to consistently be doing damage. So that was one of the first things I noticed going into Archdevil, was getting hit a few times and being dropped to one times and then suddenly not being able to get any kills. And running around and, you know, whatever. So, here we go. We're going to attempt this. I know it only says three. I think I've given it, like, at least five attempts. But a couple of them I invalidated due to splits, the way they were working. But I have not gotten past Nile. Like, I haven't finished Acheron or Sheol yet on one of the runs. I finished it out of a run, but anyways, enough of that.
Styx Crystal. Cambion starts the murder parade.
Yeah, so Marinette just took out a quarter of my health.
knowledge of myself. My ultimate, I guess you could say.
Takes so much effort to kill that thingy with shots. It's just, at least in, from what I've seen, it's faster to slaughter. Nice. PB on Vogue. Same setup. Prestigia.
Yeah. souls here makes a kind of electricity.
Quiet. Judge's second aspect just waiting for us. The judge was an awful sore loser.
Nice, PB on Stygia 2. About 9 seconds as well. Kind of weird. I think that's the fastest I've gone through that menu. 689. I think I usually get around 7 something.
Well, the smart money is probably not on Ux. But who don't love an underdog? First of Yelm's Death Gardens, as I recall. We'll be right back.
swabbles out puking acid or worse.
How's everybody doing?
I still can't set foot in a church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because I'm out of the skull.
Second Death Garden, and hopefully other folk are gonna be doing the dive.
Thank you.
That was sketchy for a second.
If I said I didn't want answers too, after that flash I saw. Was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all of hell in the process.
That was weird. I could have swore I hit that thing with 5 shots.
Your song ends now.
It's the only reason I almost died there. I was going in for a slaughter. An entire minute basically on Yelm.
Succeeded.
all knew they had a problem. What with us being this far into their end zone?
Yes, I'm hard focused. Hi. Oh, hey, what's up, Sour Patch?
With the bull, you're gonna get the horns.
Sorry about the flashy. Ow. Pretty good. I'm actually doing pretty good. What do you mean my runes are wrong? Sigils? My sigils are fine. I have ghost runes. And unyielding fury.
Still here.
Are you kidding me? Wow.
It's hard to remember that. Kept thinking about that. Losing what we love. Thanks.
All right, you take care. I'm sure you can get you ate your last chocolate. And I was going to bring up Hand of Fate. Actually, when you came in. I haven't played in a while. Whew. Yeah. At some point, I'm hoping maybe to go back and finish Hand of Fate 2. But, wait, you've been eating nothing but candy there, Spectre? I mean...
Crazy the judge would call on heaven, right? Thousand hells.
I haven't done that in a while, but... What do you mean I can't read?
Seraph did its sanctimonious.
Oh, did you say he's? Yeah, you can't spell.
Demons and angels on the same side.
You're missing an apostrophe there. Just saying, don't call me out if you can't spell he's. That's why I misread it. I was completely fine reading it like has been eating candy. Which isn't proper grammar either, but I don't care. I got nothing out of that. No health. Wow, that almost killed me. What do you mean you're not gonna do symbols in text chat? Apostrophe is not a... That's one of the things that helps you to... identify a word. As a contraction. So you know it's two words instead of one. They're just mashed together. You actually cared to do it, but you don't. Remember, I only have like 2 seconds. Not even half a second, actually. I glance over once in a while.
Since they were even more depressed being here than
I agree, I need the text to speech.
Thank you. Yeah, Judge was desperate, all right.
That was a lot more brutal than I remembered. There we go. That was really sketchy for a moment. Oh no! Way to mess up the menu, self. Added 3 seconds. Ugh. All right, here we go. Niall.
Thing is, we really didn't know what we were up against in the end.
Yeah.
disillusioned anyway. Something coming apart, maybe.
Have you done this before? No. But you want BRB, so... Unless by this you mean finish the difficulty. But finishing it on a speedrun, no.
throwing everything but the kitchen sink now. Laws of hell. Whatever the judge had done, they were getting twisted. Split.
Oh, I got the glitch. Haven't seen that in a while. Welcome back. To answer your question, no, I've never finished this as a speedrun. I have played it individually, though.
Yeah.
And yes, my weapon was glitched out. I haven't seen that in a very long time.
This was
Aggron.
Solo now, but our bond wasn't broken. Just on hiatus.
Made through.
Aggron wasn't always so bad. Used to be the most orderly hell.
Minus 37 minutes, way to go. Yeah. Last time I attempted that, I think I replayed the level over and over again. Well, actually, I know I did. I don't know how many times it was, though.
So dark and deep, ain't no one ever come back from.
Wow, I can't believe I hit that. That's one of those spots you have to aim precisely. As such, I tend to keep it there. Until I need it.
Sky, any other spirit would have turned back. Not you. We'll be right back.
everything building to this moment. Chaos come home for the judge. Gears keep grinding soul down to nothing and back.
Last aspect waited ahead. After that, you can judge yourself.
Okay, that was close.
Observe the wheels of fate.
Oh, where you walk beyond this world of hell is torment. Without an awesome prison, streets of quiet is no outcome. Will you shatter and lost?
Really? Where'd my health go?
Fate.
You have other attacks. You literally have other attacks. I'm dead. Or not. I couldn't get up. I had fallen against the edge and I was dragged so hard. There we go. Whew. Shield. Last one. I would have been so mad if I had died there just because I couldn't move.
Well, it was good to be back.
Thank you. didn't occur to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something, since she got her memory back.
Zero deaths so far.
Don't get to rule the hell.
Hey, what's up, dead one?
Why'd they go after her? Why'd she get rid of her? What were they afraid of? I'll tell you now, I should have thought about that more.
I love using my ults on Seros and them not getting pulled in. Oh, come on. Seriously? I'm restarting. I cannot believe that just happened. The room before the freaking thing. That's not the room I was worried about. We'll be right back.
It occurred to me back then that maybe the judge was up to something, since she got her memory back from me and all.
I'll still submit it. So at least the category can have a submission.
Yes.
they go after? Why'd she get rid of them? What were they afraid of? I'll tell you now, I should have thought about that more.
Game.
Deal back there. But I guess that's heaven for you. One of these days, they're gonna get theirs.
Uh-oh.
All I knew was we's about to find out how hard.
That's not good. Never mind, we're good. Wow. Wow. Holy crap.
You have come for your voice, but I only have part of it.
My gosh. All right, let's look at that end screen. Obviously, this time can be improved upon a bit, considering I had one death, but damn. I will submit it, don't worry.
So, I guess that brain.
Ugh. I just want the category to be made. I think this is a good start. Jeez, that was a lot. All right. There's the time. It actually took me 18 minutes. I don't know why there's a 31. Man. Terminus coming in clutch at the end was nice.